message given by the then prince, and later he became Lord.
Right, Honorable Prime Minister.
Looking ahead, Lumbini, the vision for the greater Lumbini area.
Humanity is at war with nature and at war with itself. In the Middle East, Ukraine, the Sahel, Sudan, and many other places around the world, conflict is raging. Global rules and institutions are being undermined as human rights and international law are trampled. Across the ages, Lord Buddha's message of compassion, non-violence, and interdependence calls to us all and inspires us all, reminding us of our common humanity and the connectedness of all things. Dear friends, peace is more than a noble vision. It is a rallying cry, and it is an appeal I make today. From these sacred gardens, I call on the world to act now for peace, and I thank you.